Welcome to Bangkok, 47. The target and his wife arrived earlier today, and hotel records indicate they will remain here for at least a week. One other VIP is in residence, so expect a heightened security presence.
They cover up whole houses in those candy
that
straps.
That Bosco Jif, huh? I mean, was that even real? They must have done something to the image. But come on.
So who is this guy cop, the one in all the papers?
Are you kidding?
Huh?
Oh, I'm sorry. Guess he didn't see me for all that hair. Yeah, buddy, just shove Lumen around.
Good job, Chef.
Really?
Excuse me. Excuse me. You might be excited, but calm down.
Okay.
I wonder what's on TV tonight.
So, the other day at pottery class, I don't know what happened, but suddenly, Jason and I went full-on ghost with the wet clay. I mean, he's like, our hands were in there and he was all up. Faces! I only found myself a new hobby. Took forever, but cryptozoology is...
Really? I'm really refreshed and, let's say, challenged by your unique point of view. I mean, everyone is entitled to be stupid, but right now,
you shouldn't really work on that brain-to-mouth direct connection.
It needs to be filtered somehow.
Why are you being such an asshole?
Oh, yeah, you're tough.
I tell you stuff that is really important to me, and you give me this? You know what? I don't deserve this from you or from anybody.
Wow. The amount of bullshit that comes from you is astounding. It's only fair that I voice my concern because obviously no one else tells you to shut up. So please, from now on, just don't say anything.
question is, were they betrayed by their own or another faction entirely?
Oh, through a glass darkly, huh?
Oh, yeah. Whatever happened that day, my guess is, it's far from over.
It's a nice place, John. And I'm really happy we're coming together. I think it'll be really good. You know, for us. So, I was thinking, let's hire a boat and take a tour along the river. I'd love to explore the temples over there.
Sure. Whatever you want, Carol.
It's a lovely city, and this hotel is just perfect. I mean, when the music isn't all that loud. I don't mean I don't like it, though. I think it's exotic, and sharing a hotel with a pop star.
Well, let me just... I'm sorry. I'll be right back, okay? Why don't you check the times for that boat ride, okay?
All right, John. I'll wait for you. Hey, waiter!
My cup of tea was cold.
Hey!
Garçon!
I guess some people are just born with these sensibilities. Either you put them in art, or you end up in the madhouse. Or both, like Van Gogh.
Well, that's for sure. And...
The money has been wired to your account.
Okay.
Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I found? The pockets.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid.
So what are you really up to?
No.
Oh, the owner? No.
Show yourself! What was that?
Not gonna happen. Believe it or not, I've done this before.
You should be doing
what
that.
The?
Oh, who's the big man now, huh?
Oh, man, he's desperate!
Let's see. No, nothing yet, Mr. Morgan.